running this like a bar. Just a couple things, guys. I'm emphasizing elbow in the shoulder, right? Just do everything I'm telling you to do. There's a method to the madness. There's a reason why I'm telling you to do it, right? Now, I like to hear myself speak. It's what I think is effective, what is going to help you out. Side chop, hit that lady's hand. Elbow. Now, see how I'm on my knees here? I need to be on my toes, I'm on my way down this way. Elbow to shoulder, okay? And just like a bar, you know, what am I doing with this hand? Like I said, I can do chopping. I don't like to grab the wrist. You know, you can start getting into this guy trying to roll me and all that stuff. But I keep my hand to the inside, right? So I can start running it like a bar. And what happens sometimes when you run like a bar? What's the guy doing with his head? Clamp down, right? Clamp down on the bar side. Kind of put his right hip down to the mat. They're trying to get back and taping. We can do that. Cartwheel on our head. Drop my hip on that elbow and put it down. So what complications do I face when I'm running this bar? When I'm getting this here, guys, right now, elbow to shoulder. A lot of times I'll get this guy trying to take his hand, pinching in, trying to peel my wrist off, stuff like that. So that's why I keep my wrist inside. If I feel him trying to do that, I just extend my arm out. That's just a little game within the game we're gonna be playing. He might try to get his elbow to the inside now, right? Bring it in there. And I'm just gonna be battle, bro. Put my hand off the mat, extending it out, right? I'm gonna run it, great, place it down, I'll put it there, cartwheel, and drop my hip on that elbow. Okay? Any questions there? Okay, you wanna see it again? We're only gonna spend like a minute here. Okay? But everything that we were talking about, guys, what was I seeing when we were out there? I'm seeing guys on our knees, and I'm seeing you guys elbow to elbow. It makes all the difference. You see his chest here, right? Elbow to shoulder, puts his chest down. Put his chest up. Like I said, we can see that turning in that sends me back behind him where he wants to be. If he wants behind me, he wants me behind him, right? I'm gonna be out to the side, putting pressure, weight forward. Okay, so we get the wrist. My backing and knee